365 days of clay cups. Today is number 13. We're going to throw cup number 13. And normally I'd say we're going to trim cup number 12, but we're not. I don't need to do anything to that cup except maybe wipe it with a sponge and add the initials to the bottom and the cup number, and maybe possibly put a little indentation in the center of it to give it some kind of an interesting bottom. But that's about all I'm going to do with that cup from yesterday. So it was a little bit of a surprise, kind of a different cup. Anyway, I hope you enjoy today and we will have a great time. Thanks for joining.
Thank you.
thinking, what? This is actually how I'm going to get the center in there. I'm taking this wooden geometric shape and I'm putting it in the center, and it's kind of hollowing it out. And I'm not going down all the way, but it's pretty deep in there. So that's what I decided to do. My husband is right. I need to show you what it looks like on the inside. It's actually quite cool. That's it for day 13. Thank you for joining me. If you have any suggestions or comments or critiques or ideas, I'd love to hear about them. Put them down in the comments, and I look forward to tomorrow. See you then.